Hey guys, I'm about to go get myself a haircut. Another haircut. Cause the haircut guy, he was sucky. Very sucky. He even cut my hair. I mean, what am I saying? Of course he cut my ear. There was no blood, but he like still with my ear. And I was like, ow. And he was like, sorry. Yeah, he actually said it like that, because I'm going to go to the Hispanic place, because that's the only place I ever go. But that's the last time my Hispanic haircut place was closed, so we went the one down the block, and the guy wasn't that good. So the tip for today is get a haircut before you leave to college, because you never know where the other haircut place is at your college, or you... if there's anyone anywhere near. So I'm still sick, so I'll vlog later about my life. I should meet up some people today, and after I get my hair cut, I guess I'll show you messy printer stuff.
Bob, do you like my haircut?
Yeah, beautiful.
Beautiful. Vanilla, ow. Okay, Daniela, you were at the Hispanic pupusa store. Because I do. I have to make videos. Do it. Do it. I said do it. Hello, anybody there? Hello. Do an impersonation now. Say hi, I'm Eric. Oh, okay, bye.
Alright. I'm back home after that haircut. I mean, I got it way shorter than I usually do, and I don't really like getting it short, but I mean, it's alright. I might get used to it. Alright, I got some chicharron with yuca. Chicharron, yeah. Delicious. And I'm not sure where I'm going next. Leonard's leaving tomorrow, and I'm not sure if I'll be able to go to his house today to say goodbye. But I'll try. I will. Because I'm pretty busy today. But alright, look how good this shit is. But,
alright, guys. I'm going to Leonard's house right now. Look at the license plate on the car in front of me. I'm gonna try and get as close as possible. But it says woohoo. It's pretty cool. Alright, let me try and get this shit. Probably see it already. Yeah, alright. See, it says woohoo. Alright. I'm about to go to Leonard's house right now, so, see y'all when I'm lost. I'm lost.
Here's the deal.
There's two houses with the same, address as Leonard's, and that right there is one of them, right over there with the red door. So I have to go find the other house that's Leonard's, that has the same address as Leonard's, and the GPS took me to this house, and I guess that's weird, because last time I came to Leonard's house, I used MapQuest and it took me to Leonard's house, and the GPS is supposed to be better than MapQuest. I don't know. So that's Leonard's second home right over there. I'm lost. It sucks. But I'm gonna make a turn and hopefully I'll get there. Alright, this is the other house that has Leonard's address right here. I'm lost.
finally got to Leonard's house, the third house with the same address.
The first time you were right behind my house.
I almost got in a car accident coming here, because mine's had a stop sign. My street had a stop sign. The other street didn't have a stop sign. So I
found it, Carabao.
The other street had a stop sign, and it didn't.
Where were we supposed to go?
And I almost got killed.
It was on radar. Okay.
There was a little arrow on your screen that takes you directly.
Hello.
To
where? Carrie Bell. Jonathan. Leonard. This is the last time we see him ever. Forever.
I leave tomorrow. They captured him. Don't we lose?
No, this is the movie scene. You gotta go kill him.
I'm gonna say, they say kill him before we lose.
That too?
I don't care about doing something. Right there. He's smiling.
You're gonna get annoyed when we take
your No, text me every day, Jonathan.
You're gonna be like.
You're gonna be like. Look, it's Say goodbye. Wave goodbye to people.
Bye, everybody. It's the last time you're ever going to see me. Unless Skype. Don't forget about Skype.
Oh.
He said he was on a spin-off show.
Look at that. We're bad. We're bad people. Do you see that? That squirrel's eating grass. It's straight up eating grass.
Huh? Where are you going?
Going?
After?
Squirrel!
Oh,
Rutgers. Oh, whatever. Let's go. Was eating grass.
And these fashions are being brought to you by New York and Company.
Fashion show. Johnny, show him the cheese in that thing. Oh yeah.
This is the most delicious thing ever. We got two more.
Oh. Look at that, did I tell you? Look. I told my mom I'm at the movies, right? And she's like, you don't have any money, so how are you at the movies? She thinks I'm poor. I swear, my mom thinks I'm a drug dealer, because she doesn't think I'm a drug dealer, but she thinks, she suspects how I get money. Okay, that's
all right, guys. I'm back home after a long day. Farewell, Leonard. I'll see you again. On the breaks, Skype. Okay, today's tip of the day for college is get a haircut. I think I said that before, but in the beginning, but just get a haircut and you know, just chill out. Just relax. Be yourself. Have fun. College boy Eric. Alright, just get a haircut. All right. See y'all next vlog.